my skin's always been prone to stretch marks, which is why I was so excited to discover something that really helps.